Hi, my name is Michael from Xenon Bulbs. Today we're going to show you how to change the side light bulb on a Porsche Cayenne S. This is your side light unit down here. We're going to show you how to change it.
This is your side light unit down here. It's very simple to change. All you do is you simply just ease it out from the assembly and it just simply pops out into your hands. That's your unit with your indicator and your side light. Your top one up here is your side light. You just simply a bit of a wiggle and it pops straight out. Simply just take your bulb out, grab your LED, pop it in, then you'll have to put your side lights on just to make sure you've got the polarity the right way around. And I have. Obviously if it didn't come on, all you'd have to do is just take it out, reverse the contacts and put it back in. Then you just pop your side light back in. Simple as that. And then pop your unit back in. It can be a bit awkward to go back in sometimes.
There we go. So you can see the side light's changed. Pop the unit back in, very simple. And obviously the look is far better improved. If you look at that side, massive difference between the look. Looks a lot more modern and a lot better.